The best time to teach anybody anything is when they start asking questions about it. But prior to that, you tell everybody, regardless of age. People sometimes ask me, what do you tell young people? I say, you tell young people the same thing you tell old people. Even somebody who's 110 years old, you tell them the truth. And usually the best time is when the person asks a question about something. But prior to that, you just tell them the truth about just try to have a quality relationship with people. In other words, what is a quality relationship? When you interact with people, try to say and do the most constructive thing that you can think of. That's it. In all areas of activity.
Yes, sir.
Right.
Okay.
And if people are in a non-constructive mode, just tell them that you will make contact with them at some other time.
Okay.
That's in the textbook. Try to learn everything that is of constructive value. And try to learn everything about telling the difference between what is constructive and what is non-constructive. Because there's no such thing as in between. And anything that happens any time of day or night, every minute of every day, you're either going to be doing something constructive of something non-constructive.
Mm-hmm.
And I've often just given an illustration like just sitting down to a plate of food, which this is morning in a lot of places right now. People are sitting down to eat. First thing you do is look at what's on that plate and ask yourself, when you eat what is on this plate, is it going to have a non-constructive effect or a constructive effect on the body? It might be. That maybe you shouldn't even eat because you're already overweight. You're not really hungry. You're just eating because the food is there.
Okay.
And that's non-constructive. You eat when you're hungry. Your body tells you when it's time. Not the clock.
Okay.
The body.